Remember those walls I built? Oh, baby, they're tumbling down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. I find a way to let you in, but never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened, every rule I have to break in. It's the risk I'm taking. I'm never gonna shut you out. Every room looking out, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can see your halo. Saving won't fade away. Never gonna shut you out. Every room looking out, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can see your halo.
Oh! seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir. I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right where we stand.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this joyous occasion. We're gathered here today to celebrate Sid and Nicole as they embark upon this beautiful journey together. I have known them each separately, but to be with them together is in being in the presence of love. The presence of each of you here today is a testament to the love that brings us together today to celebrate two of the kindest and loving people that I've had the pleasure to know. Today's ceremony will be as unique as the two individuals that are bringing us together here today. Not only are Sid and Nicole uniting their two families, but also they're bringing together multiple traditions and cultures. We will begin with a symbolic Hindu ceremony, followed by a Catholic traditions, including Polish poem and a prayer. The ceremony will conclude with the couple exchanging vows and a new untraditional tradition. This canopy that we're gathered here under today is called a mandap, which represents a Hindu temple. In the Hindu tradition, a key aspect of the ceremony is to light a sacred fire to evoke the god Agni to bear witness to the ceremony. Today, Nicole's uncle and godfather, Alex Rodriguez, will be lighting the sacred fire for us. Alex, can I please ask you to come up? Wait. Perfecto.
Woo!
Thank you so much. Yes. Now to begin the Hindu portion of the ceremony. The couple will circle the fire, linked by their hands. I will ask Sid to lead Nicole in the first four rounds, followed by Nicole leading Sid in the last three, symbolizing him following her for the rest of his life. I will read the seven pharaohs, which are vows for a strong marriage. Great, so first three rounds, Sid, you will lead the first four, sorry, and Nicole, you'll lead the last three. First Farah, may this couple be blessed with an abundance of resources and comforts, and be helpful to one another in all ways possible. Second, may this couple be strong and complement one another. Third round. May this couple be blessed with prosperity and riches on all levels. Okay, fourth round, we're switching. Follow her for the rest of your life. May this couple be eternally happy. Keep going, you're good. Rest of your life. Fifth round. May this couple be blessed with a happy family life. Sixth round. May this couple live in perfect harmony, true to their personal values and their joint promises. Oh. Are you sure you want to do this, Sid? Are you ready? Last and final round. May this couple be the best of friends for the life that they share together. Perfect. No. We're now going to light using the unity candles and using the flame from the sacred fire that was lit. Sid and Nicole will now light the unity candle, thus symbolizing the union between the Hindu and the Catholic traditions. Give them the two candles and they can light it from there to there. Okay. We're going to now light the candles from the sacred fire, and we'll transfer it to the eternal candle in the middle. Using hers. No? You can light using your both candles together. Her flame's going.
Yeah, that's okay. You took so long. Here, I'll do it.
Good girl.
I got it. Don't worry about it.
Problem solver.
That's what makes a wedding.
Teamwork. There we go.
With our powers combined.
Captain Planet, let's do it.
This candle, okay.
About the candle.
This thing doesn't work.
I'm gonna get the wick up. I'd now like to call up Nathan. He will be leading the Catholic service. We're going to get rid of the fire pit, and then they're going to come here. I'm going to ask you guys, Nikki, you guys need to step in here after this is gone.
Okay.
See, we're
A reading from 1 John. Beloved, let us love one another, because love is from God. Everyone who loves is born of God and knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God, and for God is love. God's love was revealed among us in this way. God sent his only Son into the world so that we might live through him. In this love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us and sent us his Son to be the atoning sacrifice of our sins. Beloved, since God loves us so much, we also ought to love one another. No one has ever seen God. If we love one another, God lives in us, and in his love is perfected in us. Nicole and Sid are now going to exchange the coins, or las razas, symbolizing their promise to help each other grow and prosper. Who has it? First, I will drop the coins in Sid's hands. Now Sid will drop the coins in Nicole's hands. Nicole, holding the coins above Sid's hands, will drop the coins into Sid's hands. The coins are now returned. Damien will now read the Polish poem in prayer, and Alex will do the translation.
A się zdarzyło raz tak cudnie, że wiatr dębu gałęzie rozwiał w upalny raz południe. I zbrożą je uwieził, i razem losły liść przy liściu. I lata całe trwały, i nowych, silnych wichrów przyjściu. Mężnie czoła stawiały, ludzie też tak, całe lata szukają się bezmiernie. Aż wicher uczucia dłonie splata i razem idą wiernie.
Until it happened once so wonderfully, oak branches that the wind blew in the hot noontime, and the birch, and imprisoned them together to grow, the leaf by leaf, and lasted the whole year, and new and strong winds coming, courageously put up front. And people also sow, years searching for the immensely, wind up feeling hands intertwined, and together they go faithfully.
Boże, Ty jesteś miłością. A kto miłuje, w Tobie mieszka, a Ty w nim. Błogosław tym dwojgom, dzieciom Twoim. Napełnij ich serca miłością prawdziwą, która od Ciebie pochodzi i do Ciebie prowadzi. Niech ich miłością przetrwa wszelkie próby i niebezpieczeństwa. Niech będzie czysta, cierpliwa i wierna, oarna i mężna oraz Tobie za wszystko wdzięczna. Niech im przyniesie tyle szczęścia, ile go nie ma ziemi mieć można. Amen.
God, you are love, and he who loves lives in you, and you in him. Bless that your two children fill their hearts with love true, which comes from you, and you lead. Let their love survive every trial and danger. Let it be clear, patient, and faithful, selfless and brave, and you grateful for everything. Let them bring so much happiness, how on earth it can be. Amen.
Thank you, guys. At this time, Sid and Nicole would like you to witness an unconventional tradition, as unconventional as this wedding. Here's how it works. Nicole and Sid have written love letters to each other. In these letters, they have detailed why they fell in love and what they truly admire about the other person. These letters were sealed before they could be read, except by me. The letters will be placed in this box, along with a bottle of wine. Then Sid's parents and Nicole's parents will also place letters, and I'll ask you to come at this time, please, if you could join me.
Do you have your letters?
It's in here.
Oh, you've given them
yeah,
already?
It's okay, in here.
Right. They're already in there. Oh, you guys did it before you even knew it.
Perfect. Perfect. We will now nail this box, and it will be closed and only opened on their first anniversary. Here's a hammer, just nail it.
Don't break the wine.
Very expensive wine. Perfect.
It's a okay.
Sid and Nicole will now the vows that they have written to each other.
Nicole, I go first.
I got this.
Sid, dating for us wasn't the easiest. We were miles apart. We were miles apart, we had very different views, and you never believed any of my Nikki facts. Although the road was a little bumpy, it was the most enjoyable journey. We challenged each other to accomplish big life goals, supported each other through life's more unwanted surprises, and shared wonderful experiences. And traveling, dancing, and some food ventures I really didn't want to go on. Everything I want in life seems possible when I'm with you. Your beautiful heart and unwavering devotion make me fall in love with you every day. Marrying you was the easiest decision I have ever made, and we all know how hard it is for me to make decisions. I promise to love you forever, to always support you through life, and respond to ridiculous nicknames most of the time. But most importantly, do everything in my power to make our family as strong as it can be.
That's hard to not follow up, but how beautiful does she look tonight? I may or may not cry, but it's because of the alcohol. It's alcohol. But Nicole, I want you to know that I love you with all that I am, with all my heart. From the moment I met you, I knew you were different. I knew you were special. The way that you care for me and my family has been so beautiful. I promise to you to be there through thick or thin, the good or bad, through the best of times and the worst of times. To continue to have a deep love for you and the undying passion for our relationship. I'm the luckiest guy in the world.
Yes, that's true.
90% of you know that's true. And I'm very, very lucky to call you my bride. But my partner in life that we will share. And get ready for a few more nicknames. If none of you know, the best one she has is Scooters or Banana Head.
Rishi, would you now please give me the rings? Let's not do this. The couple will now exchange rings. Sid, repeat after me. With this ring, I marry you and bind my life to yours. It is a symbol of my eternal love, my everlasting friendship, and the promise of all my tomorrows. Nicole, repeat after me. With this ring,
I marry you
and bind my life to yours. It is a symbol of my eternal love,
my everlasting friendship,
and the promise of all my tomorrows. Well, you know what this means, guys. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss. Wepa!
Love is all you need. 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 Love is all you need.